So are we shooting now?
Yeah, but...
Informally.
Okay.
My name is Matteo Parsani, and I am an assistant professor of applied mathematics and computational science and mechanical engineering at KAUST. I came here the first time in 2010 as a postdoctoral fellow in the applied math and computational science program. After I was here for 2 years, and then I got an offer to join NASA Langley Research Center in Virginia, in the United States, as a postdoc, and then I joined KAUST in end of September 2015. On April 14, 1981, the day I was born, so that was the landing of the space shuttle in Florida, and it was also the first day, I believe, that a dog flew around the Earth. And you know, when I was, I think, 5 or 6, I start to, you know, look at this memory book, and I was asking to my dad, what is this, what is that? There was a cut of a paper, a newspaper with the shuttle landing and a dog, and I think that triggered really my curiosity. Develop algorithm to solve mathematical model that describe how air, water, in general fluids, move around objects or inside objects. When you talk with a scientist here, a professor, a postdoc, or a research scientist, even PhD student, you really, in many cases, you realize that, you know, KAUST has been able to attract very bright people with good ideas, looking forward ideas. The pollution of the airplane, we don't see it here, but it's more potent, it's stronger than the pollution of a car because it's done at a high altitude. If I know that what we develop, whether it's just the idea written on a paper that is published and it's cited, or it's a piece of software that is used by a company to solve, you know, a problem, that for me is to have an impact.